Hey guys, it's Chris from DevTech, and this is the Samsung Galaxy Tab 2 10.1. There is the 10-inch tablet, no really big changes to the Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. We all have also a 1GHz dual core processor, 10.1-inch PLS display with multi-touch for sure. It's running latest version of Android Ice Cream Sandwich with the Tab Twist UI, so you have mini apps, and yeah, so it's really nice. It's fluent, you can playback full HD videos. It's quite nice. So let's go around the tablet. On the front we have a VGA camera, two speakers next to the display. On top we have a SIM slot, micro SD, volume rocker, and on off button, and the audio check for sure. On the bottom we have the Samsung connector, and yeah, that's it. On back we have a 3-megapixel camera, and yeah, just the back cover, which is plastic, not aluminium, but it's nice to hold, it's not too heavy. So what's the difference to the old version? To the Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. This one has no flash on back, and it has microSD, which is very useful, I say. And it's running Ice Cream Sandwich now, and it's hopefully coming out soon. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching.